new economy isn't more high-tech than the old.